So here is a Gy80 sensor, and now I'm just drawing data from the accelerometers, and yeah, not really accurate, but yeah, still need to be fine-tuned. A lot of work to do. Okay.